It's your mother. It seems like we never hear from you anymore. Well, don't worry. Your father and I are fine. And honey, when you get tired of living in that damp, chilly house, your room at home is still waiting for you. Oh, and make sure you're taking your vitamins and using that nice umbrella Aunt Selma gave you last Christmas. Okay? I love you. Bye.
Hello. Remember me? Your editor? You're not answering your calls, are you? I'm getting tired of talking to a machine. I thought you'd be home writing, but apparently you're not. You know, I can't send out that advance until I actually see some of that story you're working on. Call me back. This is Jeremiah Creek. Something has happened. Something horrible. I have to leave immediately. I don't know how long I'll be gone. Amanda is here at the lighthouse. I don't want to leave her alone. Please come right away. If you don't hear from me soon, it will mean that I have failed. And then... Oh, God, I just can't think of that now. There is no time. I have no choice. Please, you're the only one who can help me. Come now.
Let's go. first. Thus, I made the acquaintance of another... The inventor is obviously deranged, though his inventions indicate... Stunned by what I had seen, I sat in... May 2nd, 9 p.m. Heard the muffled roar of the surf, though I was... July... April 12, 8 a.m. Thus, revealing a universe both homogeneous... April 29, 11 p.m. May 11, 3 p.m. May 19, 11 a.m. Today, a creep... When the energy levels approached instability...
Please insert CD number 2, then press Enter to continue.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Please insert CD number 1, then press Enter to continue.
And sacred ward of the Temple of Ancient Machines. I came here when I was 4 years old. There was an accident. The priests put me in the machine to save my life. It is my heartbeat, my breath, and my blood. I have been trained in the art of story, the remembrance of things past. Listen and learn our history. A long time ago, a powerful people ruled this world. They were masters of machines. There was nothing they could not build in their factories. No obstacle nature put in their path could defeat them. But their blind desire for progress became their doom. The world became polluted. The animals died, and the ocean stank. The sky became yellow. The sun shone through a sickly haze. Finally, the land itself died. All but the strongest and most isolated perished. Disease and famine consumed them. Those who remained lived only to survive. And the old ways were lost. Many died during this dark age, but a new philosophy was born. Holy men gathered together and built this temple. These priests, realizing the error of past ways, sought to integrate the ways of nature in the resurrection to foster rather than exploit. This acorn of thought took root and grew a philosophy of life which spread its branches over every aspect of new time. This temple is a storehouse for what little remains of the old technology, a sacred place in which to carefully study the remnants of dead age. It is hoped that with wisdom and caution, some of the ancient ways might be incorporated into the technology of today. The priests scoured the lands and brought the old machines here. Generations pass. With guidance from the temple, the people develop natural sources of energy. Slowly the land recovered, and the people regain their sense of purpose. Life improved, balanced in a carefully maintained harmony with nature. The sun and wind, the sea and rain provide for all our needs. We plant and reap. We teach and learn. We cherish that which feeds.
Can be a companion for me. Thank you. for saving me. I could not have stopped him. But by myself. I trust you now. You may ascend or descend. Perhaps the dome contains some of the answers you seek. Wait. Descend to the room of the ancient machines.
Farewell.
The inventor is obviously deranged.
Thank you.
heard the muffled... May 25. Although the tubes are expensive, I have several spare. May 27, 3 a.m. June 14, 2 p.m. It has been over a week. July 7, 11 p.m. A breakthrough. July 7, 2 a.m. My worst fears have come true. The dark being has somehow...
Please insert CD number 2, then press Enter to continue. Please insert CD number 1, then press Enter to continue.
Thank you.
I won't leave without my Amanda.
Thank you for saving us. I couldn't have defeated the Dark Being without your help. I will be more careful in the future. My experiments have risked the life of my only daughter. Please, don't tell anyone. They would think you were mad, I know. The Dark Being should never be set free. It tortured me to get my calculations, but I didn't tell it anything. Throw the bottle into the sea. I will destroy my notes. The world will be a better place. You should go now. Amanda needs some rest. Thank you again.